Lawrence Alma-Tadema owned approximately 5,300 photographs of Roman, Greek, and other historic archaeological images of past cultures to use as reference for his paintings.